Nicholas Michelson, who runs an electrical components factory in Welwyn Garden City, makes around 40 calls a week on his car phone. He reckons 80% of them will be cut off in mid-sentence or will be ended because of intolerable interference. We put it to the test, making a call from our car phone to his. Both cars were parked in the middle of Regent's Park, away from any tall buildings. This was our first call.
When you dial out and try and get a line, you have problems then because you get interference, and quite heavy interference on occasions. I'm sorry, you've broken up again. I can't hear you.
What percentage of the calls would you say go wrong?
Sorry, I missed that. Hello? You've gone completely, I'm afraid. Hello? Hello? No, I'm afraid it's gone dead.
Mr. Michelson rents a Raycol Vodafone. The other main national company is Cellnet, owned by BT and Securicor. 30% of Raycol Vodafone's 200,000 subscribers are within the M25 area. Vodafone admit there are problems, but they say they're spending £70 million this year alone trying to iron them out. But they say many of the problems are due to bad installation, and they're not at fault for that.
There are other times when, for example, somebody has a portable phone, and I must stress that we would be interested in talking to those people as well. Where, how can you have a portable phone that is incorrectly installed? It can't be the case. You go out and you use your portable phone in London, and quite often you're cut off. I see that all the time. The frustration comes and the annoyance comes when you're trying to phone customers or when you're trying to phone the office, and you can't get through, and they can't hear a word you're saying. What do you do? It comes over very badly, you get frustrated and you lose your patience, and it really doesn't come over very well to your customers or clients.
Mr. Michelson is setting up the Mobile Phone Users Association. It's already been welcomed by the Telecom Users Association, which is aimed at safeguarding the interests of customers using conventional phones.
Hello,
with experts predicting the current network is close to breaking point because of the huge demand for mobile phones, he says there's already been a lot of interest from businessmen. Ken Andrew, Thames News.
Hello. Ken?
And just ringing you to see how you're getting on. I'm very pleased about that because...
Lovely, Anne, thank you.